Good morning, students. Welcome to Adi Foundation International School. So, do you know me? Who I am? Yes, I am your Chaitra ma'am. So, before going to start our today's class, let's see what today's date is, students. Yes, coming for today's date is 26. We are in the month August, and the year is 2021, and the day is.
Distinguish which is the like for you and which is the
dislike for you. Yes, students. So based on that, you will be having some application. Based on the application skill, you will be having what some of the question you have to answer. Coming for question number 14. Which of the following will your parents not allow to eat often? Yes, candy. Last class and we have discussed about this. Yes, no. Next thing is, oh, it has been finished. Yes. So again, once again, you will repeat. Okay, depending on the application. Next thing is, for which of the following will your parents so no? So which of the thing? Yes. So fighting. Next, here cross the activities from the following. Which Vinit should not do even if he likes them? What the things he should not do? That is eating burgers and running across the road. Yes. Next, given below some activities we may like to do. Parents may not allow us to do some of the tick search activities. Which are the things? Eating a lot of chocolate and playing in the rain. You have to tick it. So today is the end of the lesson. Then we remember everything regarding this lesson. So next we will go for our new lesson. Yes, we are interested to go for your new lesson. So before going to start our today's new topic, so we will have some of the story regarding the lesson. For example, students, in the olden days, you can see so many pictures of the rajas and their ruling everything. Yes, no? Or suppose, for example, if you are having a grandparents, so you can see a picture. You can see the olden days photos. It is in a black and white color. Yes, no? And you can, when you ask your grandparent to show their pictures of their time, they used to show a big photo. It should contain at least 20 to 30 members. Yes, no? I hope everyone you observed that photo. So if not, please go and ask your grandparents to show their family photo. Okay? So in that way, so nowadays the family means only limited persons were 5. Yes? Not, it may not exceed 4. It may exceed to 6 or it may decrease to 4 also. Yes, no? Nowadays, this is the family we are observing. But in the olden days, if you see, as I already informed you students, if you can see a photograph, so that maximum, how many members? There may be a 25 members. That is called a joint family. Yes? Yes, in the family, we have two types of families. So which are the families? First is the joint family. Joint family means it should contain at least 10 members, 10 to more members in a family. And we have a single family. Now it is what we are seeing, that are called as a single family. So I hope from this you got a today's topic. Yes, you got an idea? Yes, regarding family only. So about today's topic is, your today's topic is story of my family. So today's your lesson is story of my family. So already I have informed you, in a family, suppose think a family, in a family, so you will be having joint family, that is your grandparents, joint family, and you will be having single family. So in the joint family, the number of members may be more than 10. Yes, no, students? More than 10. So in the single family, it may be less than 4 and more than 5. So this is the number of members in a family. Then in a joint family, we will make a head of the family as a elder person. Yes, no? Elder person as a head in the joint family. Coming for a single family. So who is having single family? There will be That parent is a father. Father is the head of the family. He is the head of the family. Next, coming for cooking. So the cooking department has been taken by so many people. That is your grandma, maybe the grandmother, their co-sisters. So here the cooking.
Please.
it out. Please observe carefully in your book and listen carefully. Okay. See, I have told you the joint family photograph. See, you can see now in this image how beautiful they are sitting, how they are arranging, and just look at the dresses, how it is very disciplined manner. Yes, no, and how they are sitting with a very good position, posture, in a very strict. That is like not smiling more or smiling less. If you see this photograph, what you feel? You feel like very pleasant. Yes, no. See, very clean, very neat photography. See, Raj found an old photograph of his family. He could not identify the child in the photograph. His father said that the child is Raj's grandmother. Father, he was surprised to know this. Do you have any such photograph of your family, students? Yes. If you have a photography, it is an activity for you. Please send the pic of the photograph, and in that please mention the your name, your grade, and also the date. Okay, today's date, and please send it to me. Look, that is your today's activity. Next, coming for remembering. Okay, if we draw charts of our families, what will they look like? This is also a activity. Okay, so you have to think how to draw a family chart. Okay, students. So I hope everyone will do this activity. Yes, no. Yes. So for this class, this much is enough. But we will meet you in the next class. But the thing is, so regarding the story of my family, we have discussed what is family and what are the things we should know before entering into this lesson. So I have given an activity, that is a homework for today's session. So students, the last lesson, that is about your likes and dislikes. No, I'll send a pic of my notes to you. Please verify your homeworks. Okay, and make it correct. That is your semester classwork for you. Okay, I hope everyone will do. No, yes, we will meet you in the next class to discuss about family. Until then, take care.